A lot of guys on TikTok are just lonely dorks, and the sooner you realize that the only person who's got your back is you at the end of the day. I mean, no one cares about you. I'm sure you've heard Andrew Tate before. He said it a million times. Nobody gives a crap about you or your goals. Which makes sense, because everyone else is just an NPC at the end of the day. Think about it. You're the main character. Everyone else is a non-playable character, and that's the truth. Nobody cares about you. And it's about time that you go and do something with your life. Sitting on TikTok, watching guys take their shirts off and flex to a funk sound isn't going to save you, or even help you at all. If anything, it's just a bit sus, if we're being honest. And thinking, okay, now is the time I'm going to get my life together after one of these videos, well, guess what, you're not. The most likely scenario is that you're going to do the exact same thing you did yesterday. You're literally wasting time, and none of these things are real. Really think about it. For instance, here's a dumb example. Or the woman that uses Snapchat filter. Do you know how absurd that is? That women these days will literally use a Snapchat filter and post that. We all know that is not what you look like. You do not have dog ears, you are not a dog. The levels of stupidity we are reaching is astronomical. And in reality, there are only three things every guy needs to do at this age. And I'm speaking to myself, to guys in their 20s to 30s. I don't even care about you because I don't know you. I don't know you. Just like all these self-help gurus don't know you. Think of all these guys trying to sell courses, when in reality all they're doing is they just want merch, they just want to make money, they don't actually care about helping people. I mean, that Matt DeVilia guy, whatever, he's done the same videos for, who knows now, dude, like 5 years. How many cold showers can you take? I mean, this is absurd. And even myself, I'm doing this for my ego, because I feel like I can add value, and that is something I do to make myself feel better. And most things aren't sweet, it's not kind, it's not fair, life is unfair. Life, in fact, is inherently unfair. And because life is inherently unfair, you have to fight for what you want, or someone else will take it, and that is a cold, hard fact. And every man intrinsically knows this and needs to accept it as gospel. And in general, we need to take responsibility for our life. If you're in a meeting and you're feeling shy, and in the moment and no one is making you feel... Actually, think about that. You're in a meeting and you suddenly get that shy feeling. You don't know what to say. You think everyone might think you're a bit dumb. You don't know what you're talking about. But in reality, that's all you. You could sit there and feel like a king. You could literally put your feet up. Who cares? Even if you feel a bit nervous to make that call, that sales call, that's on you. No one else is making you feel anything other than what you want to feel. And you chose that for a specific reason. No one knows what the reason is or why you chose to feel that way, but you chose it. You choose to feel like a loser. And that's why you are a loser, because your emotions are your foundation. And your foundation, in this case, happens to be straight dookie. Forget money. This isn't about money. This is just about being a better person so you can feel pride. That's all we want to do, is feel better about ourselves and justify the ego that we have. Because let's be honest, every guy here, we've all got huge egos. I mean, I can go to the grocery store just to get, I don't know, some bread, and a dude will look at me funny. And in my head, I'll just think to myself, oh, if he tried me, I'd knock this oak out with my left hook. I've got a mean left hook. I've never been in a fight in my life. But back to my main point. So the only three things we can do, and this is just a fact, right? Put down our phone, right? That's number one. That's stealing all our time. We all know it. This is just a fact. And we have to deal with it and be honest with ourselves. Put away the phone. That's where any addiction comes from. It's from the phone. Right, number two, just go to gym. It's simple. And gym hard. And number three, and this is just a thing you have to think about, is that tomorrow's not coming, right? There's no such thing. Your life is right now, today. Just live it. Enjoy your life. Have fun. And I'll end on this note. This is cringy, right? This is definitely corny, but it's actually quite deep if you think about it. Learn to love what you have before life teaches you to love what you lost. Sheesh.